देव बरी सांस देव
तुम काय
देव तू काय देव
यस
तुम काय देव
फादर यस्टरडे वी लर्नड द days, months and time words and we did exercise and only one is left, that exercise D. But do you have any doubts of yesterday? And you must have received the file of numbers from Savio.
The file is already updated on the website. The link was sent to you earlier.
Numbers. And this file of days, months and time, I will send you tonight itself. So okay, that tomorrow you can see that.
If anybody is having doubts, you can unmute
us. Please, only one person. Ask Savio. Let's Savio coordinates. Okay. If there are no doubts, we shall go ahead.
I think there is a doubt, Father.
Okay. Yes.
What is days of the week called, Father? Days of the week called?
War or this?
Okay, like the if someone asks what is the days of the week, you have to say what is the war.
Yes. Okay. As war khancho, as this khancho.
Okay, fine. Thank you.
Yes. Now exercise D. This is everything about time. First one, I want a volunteer. Please, fast. Without wasting time.
Kitli vara zali.
Kitli vara zali. The next sentence, another person. This sentence.
Don't Jali.
No. Here, look at that. It's not over, no? There is other words are there.
Kitlo vel zalo.
Kitlo vel zalo. Third person.
Varam kitli.
Only one person.
Varam kitli.
Varam kitli. All this you can ask in three ways. Kitli varam zali. Kitlo vel zalo. Varam kitli. What time is it? And answer another person.
Don zali.
See this word, you have to pronounce don. You cannot say don. Here you cannot say well. No, it is weird because it's circumflex. Okay. Now, suppose the time is not don, but this is the time. I want somebody to read for me this third sentence.
Sove paat jali.
No. First
sentence. Sove paat jali.
What is that? Only one person. Too many people are interfering. One person. Anyone?
Sove paat jali.
Sove paat jali.
There is a mask in
this. Too many. too many people, then it may be correct also, but when it is a mix, then it becomes a mixed chuda misal bhaji. We say one person, the first, that madam who read, I want her to read because she didn't.
There is a muskarinus.
Yes. Sove paat zali.
Once again, madam.
Sove paat zali.
Not sove paat. See, read.
Sove zali.
No, how can be sove? See, this is sir.
Huh.
Yes, and this is sir. V-A-Y. Why? Sir, why?
Sir, why?
Sir, why? It cannot be survey. Okay. Sir, why? Savai.
Savai Panzali.
Savai Panzali. Okay, you know what it means in English. You don't need me for that. Everything is evident here, the meaning. Okay? Then, next person. The question is this only remains. And if the time is at that time, Savai Panch, then you must say Savai Panchali. Okay. Suppose the time is this much. When somebody asks the time, if the time is this one, fourth sentence, I want another volunteer to read for me.
Sade Saat Zali.
Sade Saat Zali. Sade Saat Zali. Next one.
Sade Saat Zali.
Huh? Here it is not. Here it is Sade Saat Zali. Somebody says just Saat Zali. But here I have written Sade Saat Zali. If the time is 7, then you say Saat Zali. Okay. If the time is this much. another person to read
पावने आठ जाली
पावने आठ जाली
पावने आठ जाली
पावने आठ जाली then there is another way of saying this is all 15 minutes of gap is there so you can but there is something fractions are there I mean for common people no 5-10 minutes doesn't make difference for common people you say this much it's okay for them they are not worried about is it quarter past 20 past 5 they are not worried about that much of difference they want like this 15 half and 3/4 like now but here some learned people you ask you kitlo vel zalo then you supposed to say somebody to read for me
don jaun 10 minute jale
10
minute jale
minute not that is english ta 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 tak tak tan
minute
ha minute jale
okay
to say minute I have to write double t you have to concentrate your reading english sorry konkani and nothing but konkani all that you have other languages you have to keep minimized only this has to be a prominent konkani reading konkani so then you cannot say this is minute minute me note minute okay that's one don jaun 10 minut jale for students or I don't know some person who knows to read and write they want exactly how many minutes have passed then you say don jaun 10 minut jale now this don refers to after it could be afternoon mind you but at home all of you are sleeping and suppose your dad or mummy ask you varan kitli then you will say don jaun that means of the night but daytime for us don means is afternoon's 2 o'clock because konkani speakers don't go by 24 hours clock for us midnight 1 and afternoon 1 the same and midnight 2 I mean past midnight 2 and afternoon 2 is same we don't make distinction so this don jaun 10 minute jale it is 10 past 2 in reference to what time you are speaking if you are speaking at midnight then it is midnight time if you are speaking in the afternoon the afternoon time but usually people other people are not going to ask you at midnight what is the time it is only daytime somebody will ask you as you are walking on the road or somewhere they will ask you what is the time okay then seventh one third person
teen jaun 50 ani 5 minute jale
correct once again this refers to afternoon teen jaun 50 ani 5 minute jale see how easily you can read this now 50 ani 5 traditional system you have to break your head what it is
simply ask a question
question is same one
no
this
no.
is the question
no, she has a doubt father
huh
I have a question father the z sound is z or z
z z english zoo you know okay. english zoo
okay fine thanks father
remember zoo I didn't put J. I put Z. Jaun. Jaun. Za. Za. Not Ja. Not Jaun. Adivasi people, they can't say Z. They say Ja. I say Zu. They say Ju. So, to teach English language for Adivasi people of India is quite a task. Because they don't have that sound. It is not their fault. Okay, so this is English Z. Teen jaun 50 ani 5 minute jale. But in English, how do we say? See, in English, we say it is 5 to 4. There are two different ways of saying. Konkani, we say one way.
Konkani, we say one way.
And same thing.
And same thing.
We say differently. Okay. Ah. Next one. Sorry that our gardener is taking the something he has to take. And yeah, therefore he entered. Okay, say next one.
Tumi amge kedna yatat.
Tumi amge kedna yatat. This is the question. Next one. Next person.
Ami ata jevlyam.
I think same person reading, I think. I hear the same voice. Unless I'm mistaken.
Ami ata jevlyam.
No, this one.
Atta.
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 And this one?
Jevlyam.
No, jevlyam. Jev Liao. Ami Atta Jev Liao. Syllable by syllable, you have to read. J E V. Then you add Lia. This nasal N nasalizes this vowel. This is Liao and this is Jev. Jev Liao. Jev Liao. Okay, next person.
Bapu magir.
Bapu, huh? This one.
Bapu e magir yetolo.
No. Read once again slowly.
Bapu magir yetolo.
Please read once again. Same madam. Madam, read this one.
Bapui magir yetolo.
Yetolo. This word still, I hear something else you are reading. This
Bapui
one.
Bapui magir.
Once again. Read. Only this word.
Bapui.
You are saying pui. It is not pui. Bapui.
Bapui.
Pui. Pui. Say pui.
Bapui magir.
No, only read with this word P-U-I, pui.
Bapui.
No, don't read this ba. Only read P-U-I. Pui.
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 Bapui.
Bapui. Magir. Yetolo.
Yetolo. Bapui.
Bapui.
So these are the one. Any doubts here? Just now what I taught you.
This father, I have a doubt in sentence, yes. Number eight. Tumi yes. Amger kednam yeta.
Yes.
The D is pronounced over there. Ked. It's not kedna.
Yeah. Ked. No. Kedna. In standard Konkani. Kedna.
Okay. The D has to be pronounced.
Yes. Everything what in Konkani I have said. Nothing is silent. You cannot change anything. What is written, unless I have typed wrongly, then it's a different question. This is not wrongly. This is kedna, kedna.
Okay, thank you.
Everything has to be pronounced. There are no silent consonant, no silent vowels, nothing. In Konkani, we don't have that. Other languages have, English, French, they have certain words. Therefore, one has to learn the pronunciation. Like English is the most difficult language for pronunciation. C-U-T cut, N-U-T nut, R-U-T rut, P-U-T, P-U-T,
put.
Why not put? Why not put? A child can say put, who doesn't know English. But if we say no, it is put. See, there is no logic. So you have to learn by heart pronunciation. Konkani, nothing to learn by heart. You know the symbols and what is the pronunciation of that symbol? You read 1 + 1, 2 like that. No, I said mathematics. This is like a mathematics. Okay. If there are no questions, we will go for another topic.
Father, I have one question.
Yes.
Number 8, Father.
Yes, number 8. What happened?
Instead of Amger, can we say Gara?
Yes. Tumi Gara kedna etat. Yes.
No problem, right?
Yes. Okay. Tumi Gara kedna etat.
Okay. Thank you.
But when you say Amger, it is a very specific.
Okay.
That means to my house.
Okay.
To our house. Tumi Gara kedna etat. That could mean also, I mean, depends. Maybe your neighbor's house, somebody there.
Okay.
I mean, you can say nothing wrong in it, but this become more specific.
To my house.
Yes, to my house, to our home.
Okay, fine.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, Father.
Okay. Now we shall proceed to next topic.
Father, in number 10.
Same one.
What does Magir? Yes.
Meaning I have given, no madam, there. Haven't I given the meaning? Sorry.
What does Magir mean?
Afterwards.
Later. Okay.
Later. No, I have given meaning here. No, madam. Okay. See, English I am not reading for you because I presume that you people know English and you read this. I am concentrating on here. Konkani.
Yeah, I was not sure if it means will.
No. Yatalo is the will come. Yatalo is the will come. Magir is for later. Okay, it's a good question because it's not a literal translation. It's good. Okay, now we shall go for a new topic. We will take pronouns. Pronouns 1. Person, word, meaning, word, meaning. Singular, plural. First person. In pronouns, we have known as first person. First person means myself. How? Meaning, I. It's plural. Ami. First person. How? First person, plural. Ami, we. Second person, if you remember your school days grammar, if the teacher has taught you, and if you still remember, we have first person, second person, third person. Second person means you. First person, myself. Now I am the teacher, I am speaking, I am the first person. You are student for me, so you are the second person for me. So second person, tu. Singular. Therefore, thou. But now we don't use thou. English now, the singular also we say you. And plural is to me, you. In our prayers, we have still kept this. Like our Father, we have this thou. Thou art in heaven. So, tu, it is not tum, because there is no apostrophe. So it is to me, how, ami, to me, you. Now third person is somebody else. I am the first person. All of you who are participating in this course are second person for me. Third person is your neighbor who is not here with you. Your neighbor or anybody else. Your friend who is not there with you now. So they are all third persons. To for masculine, he. And plural of to is te, they. Feminine is ti, she. And its plural is tyo, they. English has got only same meaning, but Konkani has got different forms. When you say tyo, for me, feminine plural. And when I say te, masculine plural. English, you can't make out. For everybody's they. then third person neuter, te. Enti means neuter gender. Te, she, it, or that. Three meanings are there. And its plural is ti, they, or those. Now this you have to remember by heart. Otherwise, you will not be able to speak Konkani. This is your, I would say, very important one paradigm. One basic structure in Konkani. Aam, Ami. Tu, Tumi. To, Te. Ti, Tyo. Te, Ti. This way, you have to learn and you have to learn by heart. Okay, I want one person only to read for me this and this. One volunteer.
Aao, Ami.
Okay, another person, this word and this word.
Tu, Tumi.
Good. I want another person, this and this.
To, Te.
Te.
Not Te, Te. Open. Te. Please say, madam.
Te.
Te. Then, little exaggeration is required. Because then the te comes for something else. And meaning is different there. Therefore, you must say te.
Te.
There is no circumflex here. Then, another person to read this word and this word.
Ti-tio.
Tio. Ti-tio. This is closed here. It is not tio. It is tio. Another person.
Te-ti.
Te-ti. Okay. So this paradigm, if you learn, you now, we'll see right now, you can construct hundreds of sentences. Hundreds. Provided you have certain vocabulary. We'll see right now. So please learn by heart, I'm saying. You have to learn by heart from
father.
Yes. Yes.
In te.
Yes.
You've put for the meaning. You said it can it be she as well.
Yes, for a girl, small girl.
Okay.
Yes, for a small girl we say te. But to you, I cannot say te. Okay. You probably a married person, even if you are spinster, or even if you are say of a age of. What shall I say, 17, 18, it is not correct to say te. But your mother would call you te only in Konkani. For mother, even if you are a married lady, for her, you are still a child.
Right. And for little boy?
Boy, to.
Okay.
See, remember, language is very discriminatory. For boy, we say to. See, fun. Girl, right. Lady, we say ti, but for a girl, we say te. Small girl, you can say, you cannot say a girl of what you call of 20 years old, surely not. The father mother saying is a different thing, okay?
Yes, yes,
yeah. Exercise A, okay. I'm reading myself for you. How Pedro. Suppose my name is How Pedro. In English, it is called Peter, but Konkani, we say Pedro. Okay? How Pedro. But somebody's name is Peter. He doesn't, his name is not Pedro. Both mean same. But his baptismal name is written as Peter. Then say How Peter. But now nobody likes this word Pedro now. Oh, we want to put hi-fi names now. Pedro came for us from Portuguese. Now Pedro and Peter, now people say Peter. Even Pedro has got name, his name is Pedro, but if you ask him his name, he will say, I'm Peter. I'm telling you. In Goa, people don't want, not only go everywhere, because this English word gives you certain status. Konkani, that is the language of the downtrodden. That is what. So, nobody likes Pedro now. And no parents, I think they will give this name Pedro now. all these traditional names are gone in Konkani. It has become only anglicized names and some funny names have no meaning. And yeah, let's not get into that. That is their concern, not my concern. Then, suppose your name is Rita. This is Rita. In Konkani, Rita. How? Rita. How? Juze. Look at how to write Juze. How? Juze. And not Juje. How? Juze. Juze and Joseph are same. Konkani Juze. In English, they say Joseph. Now, they don't like this name, Juze. So they say, how? Joseph. Okay, I've written the same English spelling because that is their spelling. Okay, Peter also. Actually, if you read the Konkani way, this is Peter. Peter. Or Peter. Peter. No, but it is a proper noun. So, how it is pronounced in English? Same way you pronounced. Pedro and all this name.
Father, like Joseph was now.
Yes, Joseph was. Correct. Yeah. But now they made Joseph was. Can you imagine? Joseph was is gone now. Joseph was there, right? Anyhow. Now, instead of Pedro, you can put any one of these words. I want a volunteer to put this word instead of Pedro. But you have to make sentence. How? Dash. One volunteer, please. This word.
How dadlo.
How dadlo. If you are a man. How dadlo. Another person. Actually, a man should have come here to say this. Anyhow. A lady. I want a lady to say this.
How bye.
How bile. How bile. If there is any boy among the this one, our participants, who is not a married person, and so on. Anybody? If nobody is there, I want a man to read this. Anybody among participants? No men today?
How chalo.
How chalo. You can say how chalo means boy. Another word.
Aunchedo.
Meaning is same. Meaning remains the same. And third person, another one.
Aum Burgo.
Aum Burgo. When you say Burgo, there is a slight difference. Burgo means a boy. A cholo means you could be a major or you could be a minor. Chedo. Okay. But when you say Burgo, it means a younger one. Very young person is Burgo, boy. Then, I want, are there any girls there?
Yeah.
Any girls? Participate? Okay, please read this word.
Chali.
No, read from here and put there.
Okay. Ow, chali.
Not chali, chali. You chali. Had that same difficulty yesterday, which I said you have to learn. Ow, chali. Okay, yourself you read this now. Or there are any other girls there? Among participants?
Aunchedu.
Correct. 1 minute. This is my mistake here. See? Aunchedu. Any other girls among our participants? Then only those two of you who read, one of you could read this. Just now, somebody read Chali.
Aum Burge.
Now, Chali could mean you may be 18 years old, 20 years old, and you are not married. Chedu also same, you are not married. But Burge is a small girl. Now, you cannot say Burge. I think you may be at least around 18 minimum.
Yeah.
then you are a major. Then you can say Chali or Aum Chedu. Burge would be for a 10 years old girl, small. Burge. Okay. Now I want somebody to put this word instead of Pedro. Please, fast.
How Manish.
How Manish. Next one.
How Shikpi.
Student. Next word. Aum shikopi. That, remember, this word refers to male teacher and not female. Aum shikopi. Male teacher. Okay. So then you may say, what is the for female teacher? There is a word. Shikopin. You have to add double N. Okay, there is a specific word. If you say shikopi, it could mean teacher, it could be both a male and female. Okay, but there is a specific word for a lady teacher, that is shikopin. This is for a male teacher, shikopi. Okay, then this word, how dotor, doctor, only one, and its plural is without the circumflexes. Ami dotor. Yesterday the word came. This is dotor. Whether lady doctor or gents, now we use, because this is the borrowed word. Borrowed word. So dotor. Next one.
Nauro.
Au nauro. Au nauro.
Nauro.
Au
nauro.
Yes. I want a lady to say this. Those girls are there, no? Two. We have two very smart girls. One of them could read this.
Hokal.
Huh? This one.
Hokal.
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 Hokal. Okay. So, now you can see how many sentences you have made now, and you can put any words which you know. Referring to human beings. You cannot put here an animal. Animal doesn't say how. That is only in stories. A dog can speak, a cat can speak. Suppose in there is a story about a cat and the cat is speaking there. So then cat can say amazer. No problem. But that is in the stories. But a normal one, it has to be a human person. And there are any number of words you can add and you can construct a sentence. Now let us say ami. The same words plural form I given. I want a man to read for me this.
Ami Dadle.
Okay. I want a woman to read for me this.
Ami Bailo.
I want a man to read for me this, because there are no boys among us here in the participants. I don't know. I have no idea. So I want somebody to read for me this.
Amit Sole.
And this one? Yourself?
Amit Chade.
And this one?
Ami Burge.
The small boys, they will say Ami Burge. But Ami Chale, Ami Chade. Okay, meaning is same. Then, I want those, once again, those girls who read earlier to read this word.
Ami Chaliyo. Ami Chadwa.
Open. Not Chedwa, Chedwa.
Chedwa.
Girls. Ami Chaliyo. And Ami Chedwa. Good. Now, anybody?
Ami Burgi.
No, Ami Burgi. Correct. Ami Burgi. That meaning is that children. Children. Here, Burge means girl. See her. But Burgi is plural, children. This means boys and girls, or it could mean also only small girls. Let me repeat. Burgo is a boy. There is a specific word for boys, Burge. But the word Burge refers to girl. But its plural burgi has got two meanings. It could mean two small girls or it could mean boys and girls. When you say burgi, am I clear?
Yes, yes.
Yes, Father.
I hope so. Anyhow.
Father, excuse me.
Yes.
Father, suppose if they are for all boys, we can say burge, no?
Yes, burge.
Yes, okay.
Burgo, burge, I given here.
Yeah, yeah, correct, correct.
Provided okay. The small ones.
Correct. Thank you, Father.
Yeah, that I given. But language is very discriminatory, I said, for when it comes to girls and women, they are not equal status. They are second class citizens. And the ladies themselves were speaking, they will make themselves neuter in Goa. Aau Jeule, Aau Dhaule, Amelia. You must say, Aau Dhauli, Aau Jeuli, Aau Basli, Aau Shikli. Don't make yourself neuter gender. Give feminine gender. Okay?
Father, okay. I have a question.
Beg pardon?
I have a question, Father.
Yes.
One doubt. See,
yes.
Number one, that is how Chali, Chedu and Burge, no, Father?
Yes.
Girl.
Yes.
And again, second one.
Yes.
Chali, Chede and Burge, both are same, no, Father? Burge and Burge, the pronunciation?
This is Burge. This is Burgi. This is Gi. Okay. This is Ge. Okay. Ge. How can we pronunciation same? Spelling okay, is different. Okay. Only the first part is same. B-H-U-R is same. B-H-U-R same. Here G-E-M and G-I-M.
Okay, Father.
Look at the spelling. Look at the spelling.
Okay, Father. Thank you.
Burgi. Okay. Now, let us go here.
Ami Munis.
Ami Munis. Everybody can say. Women also can say Ami Manish and men also can say Ami Manish because we are human beings. Manish, plural Manish. Okay. Then.
Ami Shikpi.
Ami Shikpi. The Shikpi plural is same. Ami Shikpi. Students. Then. Next word. Somebody else.
Ami
Shikopi. Teachers. Refers to men and women, but there is a specific word for women I have not given here because then there will be too many this thing that we have to learn elsewhere. For certain profession we have for men one word and for women another word, there is that has to be altogether another topic. Here we are not learning about word, we are learning here the pronouns first person, Aam, Ami. So we learnt now the first person we learnt. Example. Now we are going straight for third person here. Because first and second person, the same words you can put here. Instead of Aam Pedro, you can say Tum Pedro, correct? You can say Tum Pedro.
Right.
Then this you cannot put. You can say tu dadlo. Tu dadlo. Tumi dadle. Tu bail. Tumi bailo. Tu chalo. Tumi chale. Tu chado. Tu chade. Tu burgo. Tu burge. Burge. Tu chali. Tumi chalio. Tu chedu. Tumi chedwa. Tu burge, tumi burgi, tu manis, tumi manis, tu shikpi, tumi shikopi. Here, see, there is a difference, will come. No, same. Tu dotor, tumi dotor. I think I didn't complete this. I have not completed this. Anyhow. Tu navro, tumi navre. Tu hokal, tumi hoklo. Now for Ami, we didn't do this. Let us do. This is called absent-minded professor. going. Now please, Ami.
Dotor.
Dotor, see her. Aao dotor. Look at this word and this word. Pronunciation is different, spelling is different. Aao Ami dotor. Then, next one. Men, any men? I want prefer to read this. I want
Ami Navre.
Ami Navre. And any lady?
Ami Hoklo.
Ami Hoklo. This way. So first person and second person, all these words could be put. Therefore, I have not repeated once again. Now we'll go for third person. Let me read. Te Chedu. She is a girl. Yesterday I have said Chedu, God-given physical sex, she is a female. But in language, she becomes neuter. Why? Nobody can answer you. That's how it is. Now, instead of Chedu, you can put Te. I want somebody to read for me this word now. Anybody?
Burge.
Te Burge. Now, I have not given the meaning of Burge here because you know earlier I given, correct? So, yes. I presume that you know what Burge means. So, I have not given that. Okay. Somebody else.
Tengor.
Tengor. I have given this meaning here. Burge has come just now earlier. Therefore, I have not given. See, a girl is here. Burge is girl is here. So, why to unnecessarily repeat? Because you are supposed to know by this time. Okay. Then, somebody else.
Temez.
Temez. That table. Tengher means that house. Okay. Te has got a meaning. She. It and that. You can say. But here. We refer to house. There means that house and that table. Next one.
Te kele.
That banana. Next one.
Te tanti.
It cannot be to. Here it is te, no?
Yeah.
Te tanti. It is not tantim.
Father, excuse me.
Yes.
Te tante, you cannot call.
Now, dialectal one, there is, people say tante is there. But in old Konkani, it is not there.
Okay.
But if you say tante, its plural is tanti.
Tanti, correct.
But here, if you say tanti, its plural become tantia. We will learn that. Maybe Tuesday. Correct. Okay. It is not wrong, mind you. Okay. I know when people say tante. Then it is a dialectal form, not found in the standard dictionaries of Konkani.
Okay, thank you, Father.
That's all. Okay, next word, somebody else. This word?
Tentaru.
Ship. Then, so this one?
Teporsus.
Garden. Then plural of te becomes ti. So the same words are in the plural form. Let me read the first one. Ti chedwa. Te chedu. Ti chedwa. They are girls. Now somebody else to read for me. Come make the sentence.
Ti burgi.
Ti burgi. Now ti burgi has got two meanings, as I explained earlier. For one meaning, they are girls, small girls, or it could mean they are children, mixed one, boys and girls. Okay, then another person.
Tinghara.
Tenghar, but Tinghara. This one.
Team mezan.
Because we said team as. I requested you to learn the gender of a word using to, ti, te. See, now it become helpful for you. Team as, then plural has to be team mezan. Then. Next person.
Ti Kelly.
Next person. Just now, somebody said, Tantia, I want that person to read for me.
Tantia.
If you say Te Tanti, then plural is Ti Tantia.
Yes, Father, correct. Ti Tantia.
Yes. But for you, this become plural because you will say singular Tante.
Correct.
Te Tante. And Ti Tanti for you.
Tantia.
No, if you say Tante, you cannot say Tantia.
Okay, correct.
No.
Okay, okay.
Then you're mixing dialectal difference, mixing.
Okay, Father.
If you say at home Tante, Ek Tante, Don Tanti.
Okay.
If you say in standard Konkani, Ek Tanti, Don Tantia.
Okay.
No mixing up this one.
Okay.
Dialects. Okay. Next person.
Ti Tarwa.
Te Taru. Ti Tarwa. Next person.
Ti Sorsa.
This word.
Ti Porsa.
Ti Porsa. Look at here the spelling. Te Porsu. But Ti Porsa. Why? We shall see when it comes to neuter gender. It is not porswa, taru, tarwa, porsu, porsa. Spelling is different, pronunciation is different.
Father?
Yes?
Aon tarwar vaita. Tarwar is what?
No, that is, that will come to, that is, I am going on the ship.
Ship, exactly, okay.
Yeah, we have not come to that.
Okay, Father.
That we have to learn nouns. Then we have the declension of nouns.
Okay, Father.
Tarwar.
Right.
I'm going on the ship. Okay. Now we'll do exercises. We'll do exercise now. As we do exercises, you will learn. But see that when you there, you are not in a mobile answering somebody's call. Or talking to somebody or looking at somebody, what message? If you do that, you will not profit. This I should have told you very first day. My phone is here. I don't attend any call. I don't look at any message. Unless I have some trouble here, I have to contact Savio. Otherwise, my phone is dead for me. For me, only you are there. For me, only you matter now. Nothing else. Same way for you. If you want to profit, you have to fully concentrate on your screen, whatever, your mobile screen or your laptop screen, you have to concentrate. Okay, now we'll take singular, plural. I will read for you. Two words. You go. Technical term is imperative or command. Common, we say command. Two words. This I can say to a small boy, somebody of my colleague, I can say at least. But plural is to me, vatsat. Tumi vatsat. Two words is a command. Tumi vatsat is a more of request. Tumi vatsat. Meaning is same. You go. Now, I want somebody. These are all verbs. All these verbs you can put. You can now generate. At least I would say 300 to 500 sentences. Just instead of words, you have to put this. I have given few, you can put. Now try. Somebody.
Tu bus.
Tumi basat. Tu bus, tumi basat. Another person should give singular and plural. This one.
Tu chal.
Sir.
No, I want somebody else. I said some. I heard a gentleman's voice. Let him say. Since
so,
he first.
Okay. तू चल तुम्ही चलात
तुम्ही चलात करेक्ट तू चल तुम्ही चलात नाउ दैट मैडम वांटेड टू से नाउ यू से
तू उठ
हाँ
तुम्ही उठात
उठात तू
उठ
तुम्ही उठात
तू उठ तुम्ही उठात उठात
उठात but people while speaking the tendency see we human beings we are lazy people so while speaking we tend to swallow something or contracted forms do not become don't in English cannot become can't you know it happens in all languages so instead of saying vachat some people say vacha but it's understood but when you write you have to write this way vachat and it's better to say words vachat bas basat chal chalat ut uta next person new person
tu
give chance to others one person
tu hans tumi hasat
tu hans tumi hasat good next person तुम्ही रड तुम्ही रडात करेक्ट
तू धावात
तू राव
येस
तुम्ही रावात
तू मर तुम्ही मरात
दिस यूजुअली वी डोंट से Usually don't say because suppose you are angry and that person annoying you so much then you say tumar tumi marat that means I don't want to do anything with you actually tumar you are not telling the person go and die you don't mean to say that but when you say somebody when are annoyed with that person then you say tumar and tumi marat okay then
तुम
बीज तुम्ही गेटिंग वेट नाउ इज द रेनी सीजन हियर इन गोवा वी हैव अ हेवी रेन नाउ तुम बीज तुम्ही भिजात अनदर पर्सन
तू बुड तुम्ही बुडात
या इन द वॉटर तुम बुड आणि तुम्ही बुडात नेक्स्ट पर्सन
तू उड तुम्ही उडात
तुम्ही उडात Next, anybody from Salset? I want anybody from Salset.
Tu shink, tumi shikat.
Now this one, remember, shink for sneeze. Okay, but it's shik, S-I-K means study. Tu shik, you study. Tumi shikat, but this is tu shink, tumi shinkat. This distinction has to be made. Salset people don't make this distinction between sneezing and studying in dialectal Konkani. In standard Konkani, sheek and shink. Difference is there. Okay. Then, next person.
Tu chird.
Not chird. Chird.
Chird.
Chird. Chird. Okay.
Chird. Chird.
Chird.
तुम्ही
चढात करेक्ट नेक्स्ट वन
तू देव तुम्ही देवात
नो तू देव तू देव तू देव सॉरी तू देव
तू देव
एक मिनिट तू देव
तुम्ही देवात
एक मिनिट तुम्ही देव नाही इट्स मिस्टर तू देव वन मिनिट तू देव करेक्ट तू देव तुम्ही देवात तू देव तुम्ही देवात
देवात
देवात ओके नेक्स्ट पर्सन
तू पड तुम्ही पडात
तुम्ही पडा तू पड तुम्ही पडात नेक्स्ट पर्सन
तू पोल तुम्ही पोलात
तुम्ही पडात आय गिवन यू ओनली फ्यू एक्सरसाइज यू कॅन पुट हिअर एनी वर्ब For instance, jev. Jev means dine, have food. Tu jev, tumi jevat. Tu shik, tumi shikat. Tu vats, vats means read, tumi vatsat. Like this. Any verb you can put here and you can give a command. And this will be a little request it is.
Father, yes? The suffix will be same for all the verbs, at, the suffix.
Yes, like, yes, okay. For plural, in command, or request here.
Okay, Father.
Any verb, plural, this at has to be added.
Father,
verb root. Yes.
If we have to say with respect to a single person, we say tumi.
Yeah, tumi. Yes.
So the plural form will be used.
Tumi, tumi. Tu can use for your daughter, your son at home, your husband, if you are a married person, your father, mother, your sister, brother, thing. And tumi for respected people.
Father, it's like aap. It's like aap saying aap to an elderly person.
Tum. Tum. Okay. If you know Hindi, this yeah. would be tu and okay. this would be tum.
Tumi.
We don't have aap. Aap word we don't have in Konkani. So, oh, yeah. Hindi ka tum or aap, Konkani mein hota hai tumi.
Tumi. Okay. Thank you.
Do you know Hindi?
Yeah, yeah.
Good. So, aap we don't have.
Okay.
That Hindi tum and aap we say tumi. In Konkani tumi is a very respectable term, but unfortunately in Goa there is no respect for Konkani. Everybody they say tu 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 and rego Konkani, which I said disgusting really. Let us use respect, no, and you see what difference it makes for people. Yes. Age, age, oge. Yes, therefore to avoid it. Yes. Yeah, they don't want this. Therefore I'm saying better to avoid. Therefore, I'm saying better to avoid, I said those are respectable terms. Once, say about 50 years ago, those terms are very respectable terms. That's how our people spoke and they liked. But now modern ladies don't want that. Even now certain ladies don't want auntie, they get annoyed. And certain men don't like the word uncle because everybody has become uncle and auntie now. They prefer, I think, sir and madam or ma'am. I don't know what, but aunties, I have heard some people don't call me auntie, they will tell you straight and uncle. So better to avoid re, go, are, or aga, ga, age, ge. I don't use them. I don't use at all to anybody. And I have not found elderly person or young person getting offended because I use word tumi. Even when I go to market to that lady, I say tumi. And she looks at me and say thing, can you believe? I'm telling you, not because of that. Then they like me. Therefore, always they say, Babu, they call me Babu. Can you imagine? To me, calling Babu. Ladies in the Panjim market say, Babu, Papai, Kena, they will say. And somebody's give me also less price, huh? Because I give them a lot of respect. But that is not my intention.
What is the meaning of what you said just now, Babu?
See, Babu means what's it?
Elderly man.
Affectionate term. Babu is only there for a boy.
Huh.
Small boy.
Yes.
For that, those ladies, they address me as Babu. Not Bab. As if they're addressing their own child.
Apurbai.
Apurbhai, yeah, they say they call me Babu, Fisherfolk ladies. And then some ladies are there, of course, they are Catholics there. They gave me free, which I go and give to poor people. Babu, what? Nustem what? Then I say, kitle paise? Naka, paise naka. No need of money, they say. Because, language is not for communication. This is we are not understood. Language is not mere for communication. Language is building hearts. It is relationship. It changes the attitude towards that person. You respect that person and you see. Because usually nobody gives them respect. So when we give respect, you receive respect. That is my experience so far. And I'm not going to change that. I will give more and more respect. Even if they don't respect me, it's okay. But I will continue to give them respect. Now, let us go for the another exercise. Tu, now, let me hear itself. Let me clarify. All these verbs, these are verb roots. Verb root means, this is the minimum form of the verb. You cannot remove anything from here. From this word, bus, you cannot remove anything from here. If you remove it, it will be something else. So these are intransitive verbs. Here itself, let me say, intransitive verbs, they do not have an object. It will come. I mean, we won't be able to cover in this course. Intransitive verb doesn't take an object. Now here, there is no object here. Two words. There is nothing in between here. See here? Nothing. So these are all intransitive verbs. Therefore, I didn't put sheik and all here. Jave, I didn't put because they are transitive verbs. So we are going to look at here now. I didn't say that. Because we are learning only pronouns here. See here, tu ambo hard. Hard is a transitive verb because it needs an object. Minimum one object. You can have more than one object. Okay. So ambo is an object. Tu ambo hard. Even in English, you cannot say mango, you mango. No. Bring a mango. You cannot say in company too hard. Hard what? It needs an object. Ambo. Whatever it may be. Tu, ambo, hard. And plural is tu mi, ambo, hardak. Now I can make a plural also, but I'm saying you bring one mango for me. I don't want many. Tu mi, ambo, hardak. I can make this also plural. That means it more than one mango. Then it should be mangoes here. I don't want mangoes. I want one single mango. Tu ambo hard, tu mi ambo hadat. Now all these are transitive verbs. They need an object. So I want a volunteer to remove hard and put this word. Please come on.
Tu ambo card.
Tu ambo card.
Tumi ambo kadat.
Good. Good. I have not given here because this you have learnt. Correct. As we go further, it is becoming what this system is called block building. Based on one block, I am building another block. You are supposed to know the first block. If your foundation is there, on the foundation, you can now build pillars and walls. So I'm not repeated here because it's absolutely waste of time and waste of space for me afterwards. So since we have learnt here two words, tumi vachat, and we did all with this, we did the drill exercise. And here, without I'm saying, you did correctly. Tu ambo hard, tumi am. I said here plural. Tumi ambo harat. Okay. But I didn't make as a separate one here. Here itself I made. Okay, good. Then next person, this one. Come on, fast. Nobody?
Tu ambo dhar.
Now this one. Tu ambo.
Dad.
And plural?
Tumi ambo dadat.
Dadat.
Yeah, dadat.
That I'm not hearing this final syllable. I'm hearing only dada.
ओके तुम्ही आंबो दादात
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 हाँ देन नेक्स्ट वन
तू आंबो काप
आई हियर मोर देन वन पर्सन
तू आंबो काप
यस
तुम्ही आंबो कापात
कापात करेक्ट नेक्स्ट वन
तू आंबो उड़ाई
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 हाँ
तुम्ही आंबो उड़ायात
उड़ायात
तू आंबो वीक
उड़ाई
वीक
तुम्ही आंबो विकात
तुम्ही आंबो विकात दैट मीन्स यू आर सेलिंग वन मैंगो यू कैन मेक अ प्लूरल आल्सो आंबे विकात
आंबे विकात
यस या
तू आंबो दवर
दवर
तुम्ही आंबो दवरात
दवरात
तू आंबो गोर
गोर
तुम्ही आंबे वरात
या यू कैन से आंबे वरात नो प्रॉब्लम आई हैव नो इश्यू इन दैट
फादर
यस
फादर अर्लियर ऑन यू हैड यूज्ड ए एम बी ओ फॉर आंबो बट नाउ इन दिस एक्सरसाइज यू यूज्ड ए एन बी ओ
No, I've written in the same spelling. Same spelling I've written, A-N-B-O.
For ordinal numbers.
Huh?
Ordinal numbers exercise. Ordinal numbers.
Yes, what happened?
You used A-M-B-O.
I've used A-M-B-O?
Yes.
I will
yes,
check.
Yes, Father.
Maybe. I will check. Let me just write down here. I have to check. Maybe then it is a mistake.
Even for cardinal, both cardinal and ordinal, both ambo, A M B O.
Okay, I will check, dear.
All right. Thank you.
Maybe I'm wrong. But wrong means instead of writing and because see all this time we are writing M B O. Now I consistently write A N B O. So I have to perfect my own system. So I stand for correction. Okay, I will check.
Thank you.
And one day you remind me.
The file which yes. you shared with me has A M B O. Yes, Father.
Okay, then I'll correct that. Will you correct there this one, Savio?
Yeah, I'll do that.
And I will do here on mine.
Okay, Father.
Okay.
So we should use Father A N B O.
Yes, because consistently in my system, N nasal in the medial position nasalizes the previous vowel. Because of the Portuguese, we said after B, not after, before B, before P, they put M. But I said, no need, we can put consistently. One rule, no need to make exceptions. Therefore, I said Ambo. But I myself, with the old habit, I've written Ambo there and I will correct. So thank you. Whoever that young person corrected me, I am very grateful for that. Okay, now we'll go for this one. We take all these are once again transitive verb. I want a person to read for me this sentence three.
Tu
kani vats.
Tumi kani vatsat.
Tumi kani vatsat. Now instead of vats, I want somebody to replace by this word.
तू काणी सांग
तू काणी सांग
तुम्ही काणी सांगात
सांगात समबडी एल्स यू कैन पुट दिस वर्ड
तू कणी विसर तुम्ही कणी विसरात
विसरात ओके नाउ नाउ दिस आर दिस एंड दिस दिस वर्ब्स आर ट्रांजिटिव दिस इज इंट्रांजिटिव वर्ब वंस अगेन ओके Somebody for me to read this.
Tu jiye, tumi jiyeyat.
Our traditional system is written such a way you don't know what to pronounce. But here is very clear. Jiye is the root. Yat you put. Jiye yat. See, tu jiye, tumi jiyeyat. Another word, somebody else to read for me.
तू नीदे
वन मिनट
तू नीदे
हाँ
तुम्ही निदात
इन स्टैंडर्ड कोंकणी तू नीदे आई नो सम पीपल से तू नीद देयर आर मेनी पीपल हैव दे से तू नीद बट इन स्टैंडर्ड कोंकणी दैट मींस ओल्ड कोंकणी सेबास्टियन दालगार एंड अदर्स तू नीदे तुम्ही निदात ओके देन another one somebody read for me
tu na
there is h tu na means you are not there see if you remove this h it means something else that you are not there tu na and this is tu na and tumi nayat so some places this aspiration is very essential for meaning like card and khad Card means remove and card means beard. Okay. Next one.
Tu devak bie.
Tumi devak bie yat. So in this my system, the traditional system, very confusing. How to pronounce? Nobody knows properly. Those who know, they read properly, and somebody may mistake. But here for learners, my whole this system is for learners. Those who do not know Konkani at all, my whole focus is on new learners. For them, this way of writing gives clarity. Tu devak bie, tumi devak bie, yak. The word looks very big, but then you say bi, ye, bie, and this is yak, bie, yak. Like this you can read slowly, syllable by syllable.
Tu ambo diyat.
Okay. Next person here.
Tu ambo ghe. Tumi ambo gheyat.
Gheyat. Correct. Next person. Now here, this is a transitive verb. This is intransitive verb.
Tu udak pie. Tumi udak piyat.
No. Read one. You are reading from what you have been used to, son.
Piyat.
Pie ani yat. Piyat. Tumi udak piyat. Transitive verb. Because there is a object. Next one.
Tumi rompo layat.
You can say rompe also. Then it will become saplings. Okay. Now instead of lie, take this one. Another word. One minute. 1 minute. Typing mistake.
Tu rompo roy.
Not Roy. It is not Roy. Earlier I wrote Roy. Now?
Roy.
See. I've corrected.
Tu rompo Roy.
Tu rompo. This is rompo.
Rompo.
Open. Because they're masculine. Pun Roy. Tu rompo? Roy. Earlier I wrote without circumflex Roy. One can say Roy and you said Roy. But I had corrected before that. So tu rompo? Roy. And? Tumi?
Rompo boyat.
Royat.
Royat.
Okay. Same meaning. Okay. Next person.
Tum Konkani uloy.
No, here. We are on the 10th only. This word. After Roy.
Tu rompo magoyat.
Then next one, this one.
Tu rompo udoy.
Udoy.
तुम्ही रंपो उडयात.
तुम्ही रंपो उडयात. नेक्स्ट वन. दिस इज ट्रांजिटिव वर्ब.
तू कोंकणी उलय.
तू कोंकणी उलय.
तुम्ही कोंकणी उलयता.
उलयात. उलयात. ट्रांजिटिव वर्ब. तू कोंकणी उलय. तुम्ही कोंकणी उलयात. नेक्स्ट वन.
तू कोंकणी बरय.
तू कोंकणी बरय.
तुम्ही कोंकणी बरयात.
तुम्ही कोंकणी बरयात. दिस वर्ड हॅज कम फॉर अस फ्रॉम द द्रविडियन लँग्वेज, फ्रॉम द कन्नडा लँग्वेज. यू मे वंडर हाउ द कन्नडा लँग्वेज केम हियर इन गोवा, बिकॉज वी वर रूल्ड बाय कदंबा किंग्स. दे वर नॉट आवर किंग्स, दे केम फ्रॉम कर्नाटका, फ्रॉम नॉर्थ कन्नडा डिस्ट्रिक्ट. What we the district head town is Karwar. There is a place called Sirsi. That is the Kadamba's original ancestral home. So one branch of Kadambas came to Goa in 9th century AD and they settled down. And from them, many, many Kannada words entered Konkani language. This is one word. Barai. Because they had a written system, writing system. We were only speaking Konkani. So when we started to write, we needed a word, and this is how the Kannada word entered our language, Barai. Okay. This word?
Tu Konkani Shikai.
Tu Konkani Shikai.
Tumi Konkani Shikayat.
Shikayat. Tu Konkani Shik, pun Tu Konkani Shikai. Tu Konkani Shik means you learn Konkani. आणि तू कोंकणी शिकय मीन्स यू टीच कोंकणी. ओके.
तू कोंकणी वाचय.
वाचय.
तुम्ही कोंकणी वाचयात.
हा सी, तू कोंकणी वाचय मीन्स यू टू मेक समबडी टू रीड. तू कोंकणी वाच मीन्स यू रीड कोंकणी. And tumi kokni vachat means you read kokni, but vachai means you make somebody to read. Tu kokni vachai, tumi kokni vachai. Like this we have so many sentences. You can, if you get a verb, you can make here this one. Instead of kokni, you can put Marathi, Hindi, whatever, but that is not that important. But here you can put other verbs. Okay, any doubts now? See, today we learned pronouns. First person, let me repeat, I'm repeating the sense. First person, second person, third person. First person is aam, singular, plural is aami. Second person is tu, plural is tumi. Third person, we have three forms, to, te. And using this, we created all the sentences. See, a sentence begins with either tu or tumi or aam, aami, to or te, like that. Any doubts on these pronoun forms? What we learned today? Is it clear? Then I proceed further. Savi, there are any questions there?
Father, for lady doctor, we call Doton.
Huh?
For lady doctor, can we call Doton?
Yeah, that word was there, Doton, but now that word is practically gone now. Doton only now. That nobody says now Doton, because that gets confused with the, we have a what you call catechism.
Doctor, we cannot say Doctor.
Yeah, lady doctor, we say Doctor.
Doctor, Doctor.
Yeah, yeah, Doctor. Doctor, D-O-T-O-R.
No, Doctor.
Spelling?
Doctor.
No, no, we don't have word Dottori, no, no.
Not Dottori, Dottor. Dotori. Dotori.
Spelling?
D-O-T-O-E-R. Dotor.
O-E-R?
Yeah. Dotor.
At least I have not come across that. I have heard D-O-T-O-N for lady doctor. But what spelling you gave, I have not come across. But now it is an English word. Oh, no, for us it came from Portuguese, doutor. And now earlier it was only men were in this profession. But later on women entered. It's a good thing. Okay. So we have kept the same word. Now for the driver. Nowadays, a bus driver need not be a man. No, it could be woman. Rickshaw drivers, if there are elsewhere. Goa, I have not seen. There may be.
Doutorin also this.
I see. Possibly. Yes, sir. I mean, that is not wrong because we have similar other words for Konkani to a feminine form. But how do you say driver? There are driver now. Rickshaw driver were men formerly. Now there are women. Taxi drivers were men. Now there are even on Goa, there are women. What do you call that lady driver? Engineers there are. What do you call them? So these are borrowed terms, better to have only one form, whether they are men or women. But traditional ones, traditional forms we have, are traditional occupations. We have one for man and one for woman. Any doubts
Father,
here? Yes.
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 Father, yes. Can you make a sentence using the word tyo?
Tyo?
Tyo. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Can you make a sentence using the word
Let us go here. Huh? Now you take, you want this word, ne? This word. Correct?
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay. I will type here, but then I'll delete. Is it okay for you? I will type here.
Yeah. Just want
to. I will type here, huh? Here, you by law.
Oh, the spelling of
Konkani. Sorry, wrong. Okay. Konkani shikta. Ki by law Konkani shikta.
Okay, fine.
Tyo by law Konkani shikta. Am I clear?
Okay. Yes, yes, Father. Thank you.
Your doubt is cleared. So I'll delete this. Is it okay?
Yes, yes, Father. Thank you.
Yeah, I delete because.
That's fine.
Answer your question. Yeah. Any other doubts? What we studied today or yesterday or day for yesterday, you have any doubts? No doubts. Okay. If you have no doubts, we'll go for another topic.
We are having 4 minutes left, Father.
Yeah, so why not 4 minutes? We can learn many things.
Yeah.
My Father. Goodness, no. Savio, 4 minutes, we can learn many things. So
yeah, Father,
this is pronouns too. For me, even 1 minute counts. See, once I start teaching, I lose sense of timing. Didn't I tell you? I can go on till you say time up. For me, no time. Once I start, it goes on like the train. It goes till the station comes. Now, pronouns too. Now, there are other pronouns. We learned there how ami, tu, tumi, to, te, ti, tyo, te, ti. Now, other pronouns like kiten, kon, ho. This is exactly like to, ho, and its plural is ha. He, yo, ha, he. Let me repeat, kite, korn, ho. I'm not giving its plural because it is, I've given already to. It is, it follows the to pattern. Ho, ha, he, yo, ha, he. Take note. This I must make bold because you have to take note of this. Kite is used to ask questions related to things and non-human beings. And kon is used to ask questions related to human beings. We'll do the exercise, then everything becomes clear to you. Please, I want somebody to read for me the here, first one.
Hey, Gita.
This one.
Hey, Gita.
Hey, Gita. What is this? And the answer, if there is a buffalo, you must say?
Horedo.
Horedo. You cannot say tokon. No. No, 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 no. You can say horedo, means this buffalo. If it is that buffalo,
he died.
Then you say toredo. If the redo is very close to you, then you say horedo. Because the question is henkite and not tenkite. Tenkite means what is that? And this is henkite. What is this? So answer should be ho. Whatever it may be. Redo. Huh? And or it could be hey, red, if there are more buffaloes. Or the answer could be the next one. Somebody read for me.
He guy.
He guy. It is not red. Say he guy. And if there are many, you will say?
Hyo gayo.
Hyo gayo. And somebody else to read for me?
Hai pustak.
Hai pustak. Another one? Somebody?
E pustakam.
Okay. Now, remember, how versus to. To means that. And how means this one. If you, somebody asks, hai kite, the answer should come from, answer should be either ho, hai, he, hyo, hai, he. And somebody asks questions, te kite, then it becomes to redo, te rede, ti gai, tyo gayo, te pustak, ti pustaka. Am I clear? Let us go for this now. Hokon, see, hokon, who is this? That is, what is this? This is, who is this? Somebody to read for me.
Ho mozo isht.
That is my male friend. This question?
Hey, kon.
See, there is a plural for this. Hey, kon. Who are these? Let me go for here and see. Here there is no plural for question. Hen kite. We don't have something like hin kite. Very artificial. You say hen kite. It answer could be singular or answer could be plural. But here there is a plural. Ho kon, ho mozo isht. And he kon. Somebody to read for me.
Hai majhe isht.
These are my male friends. Then next one to read for me this. Somebody. Ki kon. Who is this?
He
majhe ishtin. Then it is a female friend. Because I said he kon. Not ho. He. And this one, please read.
Yo kon.
Yo kon. Who are these?
Yo mazo ishtin. Yo mazo.
No.
Mazo ishtini.
Once again, this is not very clear.
Yo mazo ishtini.
No, not mazo. Not mazo.
Mozo.
No, not mazo, dear. Wrong.
It is mojo.
Then see, good, you corrected her. Mojo, it cannot be mozo.
Yo mojo, mojo
ishtini. These are my female friends.
Hey, kon.
Beg pardon?
Hey.
Yes, yes. With friend. Yo. Yo. Istini. Mujo istini. Moji istin. But see, the pronoun also gets the plural form. He becomes yo. Maji becomes mojo. Istin becomes istini. All get plurals. So they are connected with one another. Here, see. Ho mozo east. Hai maje east. Ho becomes hai. Mozo becomes maje. East plural is east only. There is no plural for that.
Hey.
But you should have asked me this question. Like Frederick should have asked me this question. These are male friends and these are separate female friends. Suppose you had mixed one. We can't, can we? I mean, we can have, no? Because in a traditional society, the men should supposed to have only men, male friends, and women supposed to have only female friends. But now in our modern society, a man can have a female friend and a woman can have a male friend, or they can have mixed one also, male and female. In our traditional Konkani, they make east only. No, I've created a word. I've not given, because why at this time? Hinkon. The question would be then, Hinkon. Who are these? Himaji ishta. These are my friends. That means I can, there be men and women. I've not given here because you are at a very, very, very elementary stage. Therefore, I've not given it here. Maybe tomorrow I can include that, because we need such concepts. Then you can say, see, Hank on, who is this? Because there's a small girl. I want to know Hank on. Then somebody will say, hey, Rita. Ah, I given here, Ishta. Oh my goodness, I myself forgot. Hank on, who are these? He maji Ishta. These are my male and female friends. Ishta. And not he maji ist. No, men and women. Therefore, it should be he. He maji ishta.
Father, for friend, can we say amig?
Yes, amig is there. The Portuguese word amig is there. You can say ho mozo amig. Ani he maji amig. Then when it comes, he maji amig only. It doesn't change.
So amig is for male and female both?
Yeah, in Konkani at least.
How okay. Do you spell amig?
A-M-I-G.
A-M-I-G.
Father, kindly mention them that tomorrow there is a break. I mean, we are not having.
Yes, tomorrow is the rest day for you and for me. No class, but I'll be working on this text. I'm working that I will do, and other works I'll do this one. So now we will meet on Monday. I will send the pronoun one file also I can send to Savio tonight only, and I have to send him the days that I'll send him, two files I'll send, so that you can go through that. And this file I will not send, file number two, no, because still there is something. No, I can send this also. There is nothing to add for me here, nothing to add, everything is there. So I'll send this also. So three files I will send.
Okay, Father.
Okay. So, Dev Barain Karu.
Tum Kai Karu.
Dev Bari Rath Dev.
Tum Kai Dev.
Tum Kai Dev.
Tum Kai Dev.
Tum Kai
Dev.
Tum Kai Dev.